We have hospitals here, and this was something that was I read, and I've heard about this. I know two people who were former vice presidents of let's just say, I think they were more or less like Excelsius or something like that. From one from was from another area of the country, and they made huge bucks. And but anyways, these people, one guy makes 10 million, another guy makes 7 million, another guy makes 5 million. Total payment analysis, it says 112 people make over a million in New York, a million a year, and it was just excessive pay, I mean, for these hospitals. And then these are not-for-profits again, and then there was conflicts of interest, you know, people on the board that would have deals with their companies or their organizations or whatever. And I think one of them mentions the U of R and Xerox or something like that, something to do with the board member interlocking directorate or whatever, something. But anyways, there was a lot of things going on that were funny dunny, and these people are overpaid. And I also say that nursing homes are another one. I've heard stories you can get money from the government to start them. You give yourself a huge salary, pay the help nothing, cut this and that, and you know, you and your buddies that are running it make all the money, a ton of money, non-for-profit. And this isn't advertised. Somebody on the inside told me this. But this stuff goes on all the time. This is what I think of non-for-profits. And you wonder why your medical insurance is so high. Your medical insurance, Excelsius, even look at them, the officials in them are making millions. There's a lot of people that are very well paid in it. Is it really that hard of a job? And the only thing worse than that, I think, is the private insurance companies. But I think it's all gotten out of hand. We've got to look into this. We've got to do something about it. You know, we can lower your medical bills. We can lower your college. A lot of your stuff can be lowered by either taxing these people or just going after them, taking them to the mat. You know, they don't pay taxes. If you don't pay taxes, you go to jail.